Hey students, welcome to Scardia.com. Let's talk about calcium channel blockers. Calcium channels located on vascular smooth muscles, cardiac myocyte and cardiac nodal tissues regulate the influx of calcium into muscle cells, which in turn stimulates intracellular calcium release and contraction of smooth muscles and cardiac myocyte. Calcium channel blockers stabilizes the inhibitory calcium channels, block the entry of calcium, hence causing a marked decrease in transmembrane calcium current. It prevents release of intracellular calcium and formation of myosin and actin complex in smooth muscles, resulting in long-lasting relaxation. Whereas in cardiac muscles, it results in reduction in contractility throughout the heart and decrease in sinus node pacemaker rate and atrioventricular node conduction velocity. If your books are giving you hard times, join us on Scardia.com.